One evening, to take the air, alone I chanced to stray. In silent meditation, to Kootel I took my way. It was there I met a charming girl, near to her own abode. And this charmer fair, I do declare, lived on the Cavan Road. Says I, fair maid, why have you strayed so lonely on your way? Some rude young man might you trip on and lead you quite astray. Oh, the sun is hot, we'll have a chat to gather as we go, and we'll talk about our own true loves along Cavan Road. My parents, they'd be angry at me making so free. Your parents won't be angry, for this is destiny. For it was ordained all by the Lord, this meeting to fulfill. Therefore I say, make no delay, leave lovely sweet Kootel. This fair one then made answer, and this to me did say, you might be acting parlously, my virtue to betray. And since I am but very young, I must have my parents' will, and until that I have their consent, I cannot leave Kootel. It was early the next morning, to her father's house we went, and after some conversation, they gave us their consent. We joined our hands in wedlock bands, with a free heart and goodwill. And now she's in America, left lovely sweet Kootel. Oh, now she's in America, with her true love doing well. And she has money at her command, the truth to you I'll tell. He'll drink a health to all young men that by true love are controlled, and to every comely brown wee girl